I'll see you guys at the lift. Boy, that was great! Hi, folks, I'm John Denver. And this, well, this, of course, is Colorado. You know, the emotions I feel up here I've expressed many times in music and song, but you can't always carry a guitar. That's why I bring one of these. For me.
Oh, liquid television. Oh.
One man alive who ain't gonna wuss out on my violent way of love. I'm gonna find you, Crow Dickerson. When I do, I'm either gonna love you as hard as a biker chick can, or I'm gonna do a wheelie on your face until you die screaming, you son of a bitch. Crow's been here. I can feel it. The whole town is littered with pregnant, abandoned teenage trash. When I'm on his trail, I can feel it. Red ants in my blood. How'd you end up in such a sorry state?
It was such a shiny bike, just like yours. He looked just like a rock and roll star. He told me he had a rough childhood, and I thought he was real sensitive.
Yeah, he had a rough childhood, all right.
Sister Frosty! This is the second motorcycle child that's been deposited here this month. Them people's like animals. Look, she ain't wearing nothing but a saddlebag. Christ, Ola.
Lisey's got more on than the little girl did when they dumped her here. She wasn't wearing nothing but a sterling silver tire chain. Ain't that right, Sister Knuckles?
For Pete's sake, get the kid indoors. He's got road rash. You watch. He's gonna be a discipline problem, just like the girl. I swear to God. Amen.
Where did he go?
He said he was looking for someone. Then he followed a crow that passed him in the sky out of town.
Get away from my bike.
Is he looking for you?
Yeah, he's looking for me. Our souls are handcuffed together. We both knew it from the get-go.
Crow over there says he wants to ride you on the back of his tricycle, so you better get over there.
Tell Crow I ride my own tricycle.
Oh, you're gonna get it. He's gonna beat on you, Winter Steel.
He's gonna stop breathing before he turns 7. Do what you want, Crow. You're gonna have to turn your back on me someday, and that's when I'll get you from behind.
That's the plug! He gives you the spark plug. That was the only thing that he ever got from his mommy and daddy. Oh, let me see it.
I'm close. His trail smells like a burning church and looks like the place where goofies go to die. Where's your powder room?
You're gonna need a key.
You gonna give it to me?
It's in my front pocket. You're gonna have to get it yourself.
Shoot, these panties ever been laundered? We put each other through every possible initiation to prove we were made to drag each other to heaven or hell. We purified our love with bloody noses and cigarette burns. When the juvenile youth authorities separated us, they didn't think a love-hate teenage relationship like ours would mean nothing to us after a little while. But they were wrong. I'm on your trail, you dumb bastard. Where the hell are you?
Thanks for letting me fix your bike, Mr. Crow, sir.
Dear ma'am, lost my virginity as per the instructions. At last I was ready for the sex change. I joined an order of military nuns and poisoned half of them.
Aha, if only the Mahoney twins were alive to see this.
Have you ever seen this man?
It's no good. I'm losing contact.
Ah, satisfaction. The deed is done. Your brother's murder is avenged. Now, a discussion of financial and amorous considerations.
Imbecile, I just heard the radio reports. You killed the wrong man.
Ah, Weasel. Did you decipher the Arab's cryptic last words?
Never mind that. I just got another anonymous tip.
What do you suggest?
Murder.
Another 5 minutes and I'll be packed and out of here. Hey, what gives?
Easy, sister. I'm Inspector Payne.
What do you want, Flatfoot?
Questions answered.
But Mr. Z, all these murders... Is it right to go sightseeing while killers are loose?
Patience, my dear. I feel we are about to come full circle.
Okay, Z. Stand still while I plug you.
Sorry, that's not my style.
Mr. Z, what was that all about?
I'm not sure, my dear. But I sense that all these activities are being controlled by invisible hands reaching out of the darkness.
Figure Theater.
Good afternoon. Here we have a quiet little motel.
Let's go along to cabin number one. I want to show you something there.
The bathroom. You should have seen the blood. The whole place was, well, it's too horrible to describe. Dreadful. Well, the murderer, you see, crept in here. Very slowly, of course, the shower was on. There was no sound. And,
I saw the punch coming a mile off. When I came to, my guts were given a bar to once over. That's when I saw her. I had to have her. I drove loudly over to Squealers to get the dope on the babe. I got it. I made a move. A bad move. The babe plugged the room and I took the rap.
Dumb, huh?
But that's me all over, sucker!
Dear Mum, the surviving sisters have come after me. Fortunately, I saw them coming and made a fast getaway. They turned my place upside down, and they're holding my precious Pierre hostage.
Dog flirting. Just follow these basic steps and forget about those lonely nights baying at the moon. Step one, get a dog.
Isn't he cute?
Hey, boy. Here, boy. Come on, fella. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Atta boy.
Oh, no.
Step two, take Fido to the park.
Come on, boy. Let's go for a walk.
Trust your dog's nose to sniff out the action. Step 3. Compliment her on her canine companion.
Nice schnauzer you got there.
A Springer Spaniel, actually.
Oh, right, right.
He looks really...
She
looks very healthy.
Thank you.
Step 4. Point out how well the dogs seem to get along.
Boy, they sure seem to like each other, don't they?
Zoe, no, get back here.
Sorry, he's a little excited.
Step 5. If things get bogged down, go for the heartstrings.
I just got him from the pound this morning. He only had 9 minutes to live.
Aww. Zoe, get him off!
Hey, cut that out.
Get him off!
Cut out!
You kicked my dog.
I didn't.
Excuse me. Uh-oh. What seems to be the trouble here?
Oh, my. What a huge dog you have.
Step 6. Try another park.
Smoke deal.
No eel.
So, what do you think? Oh, I'm sorry. Let me get that for you.
You wrecked my shirt.
Oh. Under fire at the door. Rapidetic, hi, you heel! Oh, give me this.
You jerk! How am I gonna eat that sandwich?
People will do almost anything to stay in shape these days. Or will they? We thought it might be funny to find out.
Hi, my name is Linda. Are we ready to sweat?
What our little exercisers don't know is that Linda is no ordinary aerobics instructor.
Let's begin with a couple of totally cool stretches.
In fact, we found her at the circus.
Okay, now right leg first. Now both legs. Feel the stretch. Just reach over and grab those ankles. And march. Come on. You can kick higher than that.
Don't try this at home.
All right. Now arms out. Just let your head go. Back and forth. Back and forth. Just let it roll. That's right. How's that feel?
Unfortunately, we don't have time to show you the whole workout. But let's check in and see how our exercisers feel after their first real workout.
Okay, you were excellent.
Hey, you. Smile. You're on cut-up camera.
I noticed you staring at me a while ago. You recognized me, didn't you?
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. Scoop it back to 50, scoop it for real. Stop it to baby, sleep with my boo. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Dear Mum, received a hot piece of information. They were holding Pierre for ransom in an underground bunker. Brought the goods to the required location. But Pierre was never seen again.
こちらはテレビリキュラー
Liquid Television。